since you're live. Like, they can hear me right now. Wait, is this on? Yeah, it's on.
I've got some hostile activity. I got a narco over here, by the ruins.
I'll drive. Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco. Engage. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
R3 to Roti. Alright.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Here comes some more of them.
Got Santa Blanca soldiers in the area.
DJ Perico here with the safety alert for all the sicarios out on the line. Wear a fucking condom. I don't care what you call it.
Ain't you? And I know you assholes are dipping your wicks in the same pot.
think about that. That clap Juan had, he gave it to Brenda, who gave it to Jorge, and to Gerardo, who went home and gave it to his wife Karina. And now the product ain't moving because Karina found out Gerardo was cheating on her, and she went after him with a fucking frying pan, and everybody's urine's on fire and bloody. So wrap up your pitos, pendejos. It's a good life choice, and it's good for business.
Buenos días, hermanos. This is El Diablo. All known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition of our sacred coca. The United Nations has prohibited it. The Americans have been burning for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation, the stigma against our ancient tradition, is the Santa Blanca Cartel. They already employ many of you, and many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca.
She went with Brandon and Mike.
Where?
Out. Cool.
Dad, look. Can I wear these to the party? Look. I just got them in the box.
Okay, that's what you want.
In my room. They used to not fit in the
house.
Watch your steps. These guys know something's up.
Yeah, by accident.
I see it.
What? What? Why? Yeah, I hear you. Oh, you mean with the mic? shooting through the roof and killed him.
Find some fucking cover.
They got reinforcements.
Oh. Die like that too. Oh, really? Wait, that's the captain getting away? Where the fuck is he? See him.
Damn, I love this job.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Acora.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light this shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down. Buckle up, people.
Better not roll this thing.
You little fucking little girl. Yeah, Colin, literally. I tried putting her down and then she just went like...
Yeah.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Engaging. Kill confirmed. We need to hit the next antenna in sequence, quickly.
Nice.
He jumped right in there.
DJ Freddy composing at the hour with an all bachata block of music. My boy Enrique called in with a tip. Don't go to La Paz. Cops up there are setting up checkpoints on the way into the city, and they're picking up anybody who gives off even a mild aroma of cartel. Cops are serious this time. Some cook tried to run and they gunned them down. Right in the back. Just a reminder.
Keep going. Let's do some half our time
right now. Out there. You got a tattoo on your face? It's a dead giveaway that you're cartel, okay? You won't pass as a college student if you have Santa Muerte in Amy, where your eyebrows used to be.
Don't you left.
Touch that dial, or you're gonna go away.
Oh.
No beers tonight. We're losing our edge.
Damn.
What, that hurt?
That sucks. Now I'm gonna wreck this fucking thing getting out of here.
Is that hard to do, Dad?
What?
That side?
Yeah, it wasn't easy.
Are you gonna have to go back to it?
No, once the side mission's over, you're done. I didn't know I was on a time frame. No. Yeah, but before that, like when you first said it, you were like, oh, Dad, you only got 20 seconds left. I was like, oh, shit. Huh?
Fire.
I'm engaging Tango. Tango knows somebody's got a beat on him. Shooting these fuckers. They're on alert.
Escuchó un arma de fuego. Estén alerta por posibles hostilidades en la zona.
Yeah, I want it. He ain't doing it. A lot faster with a chopper. Come on. Come on. Get on, faggot.
Fire, fire, fire.
to the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on the rebels for a while.
What?
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
You did it then!
Good. Of course I did it. I'm nasty. Yeah, I was just messing around.
Oh, really? You didn't know there was a timer.
Shut up.
It's true.
Colin.
What?
Don't be talking. You heard me.
I'm telling you.
Shut up.
You're shooting at me.
I want a military type chopper. Oh, there we go. A story mission.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Liguri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Brandon, did you really hit him in his nuts? Yeah? That ain't fucking funny! I'm gonna fucking punch you in the nuts. Because you fucking are a bully. You are a bully! You just did. You do it all the time.
Ready? Fire,
you do
fire,
it
fire.
All the fucking time. Yeah, well, he's a bully too. No.
The cult is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel that got held here.
Yeah, there you go. Make it even.
Right, you're used to it. I'm not, you retard. No.
Drone. I got eyes on the sniper. Got another tango.
I'm getting a position.
You all right?
Ready to fire. Got him. He's down.
You okay, Carl?
Got another tango.
I know it don't feel good, but I know him. Don't, because then he's going to want to fight.
I'm moving to position. Good to go. Target down.
What'd you say, bye, suck ass? What, baby? I don't know what to tell you there, Jennifer. You? Oh, I did not know you told him no.
I told him no earlier. Yep, the fuck I did.
What happened?
I rolled down the hill.
Ready to fire.
Did you?
Yeah, I fell. And Mike helped me and Brent kept running.
I'm moving to position.
Really?
Crazy.
Mike helped you?
Yeah, he helped me get up. And he helped me.
Don't be fire on these shitheads.
Did he?
Yeah.
Mike, you hitting on my woman? Everything.
Oh, open that before Brandon breaks it. Come on.
Colin, open it.
Not that way.
Contact by the cemetery.
You hitting on my woman? He said, I don't know. That's not good, dude. I'm going to have to kill you.
I don't remember. I'll make some. Yeah, I didn't.
He said, then, yeah, I didn't. Stop! You might like things hitting you in the ass, but I don't. What? Yeah, I did. Damn it!
Brandon, knock it off!
God damn, that was close.
Tango's by the church. us. We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
By the ruins.
I see a second target. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target. Spotting another tango. Got another tango.
Esta mierda era para nosotros. Va, señorita, mismo ese recabrón.
They know we're here. Be careful. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Drone is airborne.
Roger that. Moving. Ready to engage. Firing.
Weapons case over here. I can use this.
Say the word, boss. Tango's rolling up.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
This way. What do you want us to do?
Thank you.
on this side.
You okay, Hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
I'll drive.
Let's roll.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Opening fire.
Puta madre, todos agachados, cabrones. Nos están atacando.
They're onto us. Watch out.
I'll pilot.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
Cariño.
I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time
Mamacita,
to make it right.
I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
God, I feel the same. I was...
Hang on, I'll drive.
got hostiles in the area.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water, and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
Slightly growled.
Shit balls. Engage targets.
Drone is airborne. Moving to position.
Carga la chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Frag out. Frag out. Come in here to culero. Yuri is down. Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
If I buy it, do me a favor. Anything. Scatter my ashes on the field at the LA Memorial Coliseum.
You got it.
How about you?
Burn my hard drive? Just burn it. Drop it in the ocean, bury it under a rock at the bottom of the sea. Just get rid of that shit. And don't even think about looking at what's on it.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
That LT's getting away. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Got some questions for you, asshole.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
Got a 20 on a fully laden cartel chopper. Let's see about getting it into the rebel hands. Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Let's go.
Hey.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Engaging hostiles.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
We got a mounted weapon. Enemy reinforcements coming in. Take cover!
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Cartel commendation here.
Katrine, I come all the way out here. Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Let's go. Let's go. I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Thank you.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
Got something here.
Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Campo Ana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab would turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something. Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Javier Coronel. Javier Coronel Bayardo. Which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do.
Watch out.
Katrine, I come all the way out here to see you, and it's like talking to a wet sock. Honestly. Look at your hair. Is fighting the good fight taking its toll?
Don't they report on South America and Germany? Hands over Bolivia is gone. It was a CIA front. I was a damn puppet for those American spies. And when I found out, it was too late.
That's terrible. But why are you still here?
Enemy activity nearby.
Why don't you go home? Or come with me to Germany. Stay with me and Heinrich till you get something new.
I have something.
This province is part of the cartel's influence operation, the propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their M.O.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño.
Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blocking.
Hold on.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Two cartel gunmen. There, next to that floating lab.
And baby makes.
I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. Got it, moving. Ready, call the shot.
All priests like to hear themselves talk, don't they? But as the saying goes, talk is cheap. El Cardenal knew this was true. His people were barely surviving, and he wanted to do something. He had to help those in need. He didn't care where the support came from. But there were others who thought he was making deals with the devil. He was cast out. He lost his family, his friends. Lo perdió todo. When I found him, he was a broken man. I brought him into Santa Blanca to preach the truth of the new faith.
For we are wed to death from the moment we are born, and we must come to love her more than we love our lives. Sacred and blessed death, the goddess of darkness can free you from sickness and evil. Do you offer your heart and soul over to her?
He baptized me in the truth.
That's one less bad guy.
Sniper out there.
I'm moving to position. Good to go. Got him.
I got a third.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. See that floating coca lab?
I got it. I'll fly.
Hey, man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
Hey,
Engaging tangos.
We've got intel on a converted fishing boat near Puerto Grande. It's being used as a cocaine lab. Find the lab and destroy it.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Thanks.
Choppers approaching.
Here comes some more of them.
Coming up on the objective. Let's get this
weight. We got a sniper, get down!
Sniper's got us targeted.
Helicopter, get down!
Job's done. Let's get the hell off this boat before it explodes. Move your asses. This thing's about to blow.
Shit, we got a sniper!
Get the fuck down!